missing children in the West Hampton Beach Middle School girls' locker room.